Hello everyone, welcome to another limited color palette video. So I have two sketches here. I'll be painting this, and in a separate video I will use another limited color palette to paint this. This is actually a close-up of this area here. The colors I'm using today are Mayan Yellow, Rhodonite Genuine, and Mayan Blue Genuine. There's no particular reason as to why I'm using those three colors today. All right, let me just wet this paper first. This is actually not watercolor paper. This is the Viva color sketchbook. Okay, let's have some Mayan blue. This is not the most vibrant blue. So the problem when you're painting, the problem with painting on non-watercolor paper is the paint is not going to move predictably. So here's a mix of the three colors. You can get a nice neutralized color. Although with Rhodonite, you may want to use it without much mixing because it's a beautiful color. So let's try and use the pure color here. Now with non-watercolor paper, the paint will try to sink into the paper, so the paint will not move much. This can result in rather patchy washes. Oops, I think I painted wrongly. Let's see what green we can get with Mayan Yellow and Mayan Blue. And for the ground, let's have a lot of rhodonite. Maybe some Mayan blue. And because the paint will sink into the paper, the colors are not going to blend as easily. So the color transition is not going to be smooth compared to painting on 100% cotton watercolor paper. This brush that I'm using, this is the Winsor & Newton Series 7 brush. So perhaps I was a bit too harsh with my original review. After using this brush for a few times, the hair seems to be able to absorb paint a bit better now, like way better now. It's still a bit challenging to get the brush to go back to a point. And now it's time to paint the shadows. This is the scary part. I'm using a lot of Mayan blue. Oops, the angle is not right. I'm not sure what paper this is actually. This is the completed sketch. The colors are not particularly vibrant because of two things. This is not watercolor paper, so the paper will soak the paint into the paper. And secondly, this paper is off-white. So this is white watercolor paper, and you can see the colors here are way more vibrant. Anyway, this selection of colors, Mayan Yellow, Rhodonite, and Mayan Blue, they are not like extremely vibrant colors. But this combination of colors do mix very nicely though. You can get really beautiful grays, and this warm gray. And when you charge in the colors, you can still see the colors that you use to mix the wash, which is very lovely. And these three colors, they are kind of transparent, so they work really well with pen and ink. By the way, I'm selling off some excess watercolor paint. You can check out the colors I'm selling from the video description below. Thank you guys for watching. See you in the next video. Bye!